the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
And she is here.
Hey, I sound like a gladiator, don't I?
You have arrived.
I am here, bless your heart. I've had a busy day.
You have, you've been running around.
I've been here, there and everywhere, and I shouldn't even be in the country.
No, I know, we're honoured. We're very honoured.
I don't know about that bit. But it's good to be here. I hate not being here, actually. I miss it terribly. Do you, when you're not here?
Yeah, you do get used to it. I mean, that's because we enjoy it, though.
That's right, yeah.
That is because we enjoy it.
Yeah,
it is. Well, you're just in time for our fascinating facts.
Am I?
You are.
Good job. You prepped me.
Uh-huh. Hey. Okay, let's see. Fascinating facts this week. Did you know our noses can remember 50,000 different scents?
Really?
Yeah. I didn't know that. Have you ever seen the film Perfume?
No.
Oh, it's a strange film. It's sort of gripping. You have to keep, it's compelling.
But is it?
Yeah, it's all about somebody with an immense sense of smell. Anyway, did you know your belly button is home to thousands of bacteria that form an ecosystem the size of an entire rainforest?
Wow, I didn't know that.
I know. Too good.
I got some really bad vibes back from my my thing about the saliva.
Oh, did you?
People thought it was disgusting.
People didn't want to know that.
We need to keep them upbeat, I think. We're upbeat people. Why wouldn't we do so?
Oh, okay. Did you know that during the 17th century, the Sultan of Turkey ordered his whole harem of women to be drowned and replaced with a new one?
Really?
A new harem.
Can
is that upbeat enough for you?
No. Men.
Have you got a couple?
I haven't got anything on my screen just yet. So
haven't
you?
Oh, I can carry on then. Okay. Did you know that tigers have striped skin, not just striped fur?
I did know that.
Did you?
I did know that because I know, yeah, I've seen a naked one, I nearly said.
A naked tiger?
A naked tiger.
What are you doing with a naked tiger? Hey,
that fancy dress shop, you know, in Stone has got everything.
Do you know, I saw my friend's dog a few weeks ago, actually. I was having a chat to her outside and I noticed her dog when it rolled over. Beautiful, beautiful little dog. Mm. But and beautiful coat, different multicolour coat. And underneath, I could see its skin was the same colour as its coat, which was two different colours, a white and a sort of a brown. First time I've seen that. So, yeah, I can imagine that with tigers too. Anyway, finally, did you know that the average person falls asleep in 7 minutes?
The average person?
Yeah.
Unless you're with Tom.
Oh.
It's one.
It's one. What, you fall asleep within 1 minute?
Or no, I don't. He does. I'm not the average person because it's longer than that for me, definitely. Especially when he's snoring next to me. Sorry, Tom, if you're listening.
Oh, poor Tom. Poor old Tom, I'm sure that's not
his
true.
His golfing guys, even, I mean, they decide who's going to stay in which room before they go off golfing and things.
Mm-hmm.
And I always think they got the short straw if they get Tom.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. Never mind. Well, that's it for our fascinating facts today. Let's just tune that music down.
How do you know it's summer? Just listen.
It's still hanging on in there.
It is hanging in.
It was
there.
A lovely day today. A bit of a downpour yesterday, don't you think?
Well, it is. I mean, it's terrible when it is raining because you get used to the good weather, don't you?
You do.
Of course, I thought it was going to be in sunshine today anyway. So it was a bonus for me to be in the country here and still be a lovely day. Because yesterday morning, what was that like?
Dreadful.
So much suited to the ducks and us.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting that.
No.
But yeah, summer's still here. It's staying with us. So you stay with us because we've got a great show coming up tonight.
Oh, we've got lots of lovely music coming up, haven't we? We've got George Smith.
We have.
We're here. I'm Alone.
Ah
delight. Groove is the heart.
Groove is in the heart. I picked, well, I thought, as I thought you weren't here, I sort of picked a couple
of
my favourites.
Yeah, we've got a bit of Living in La Viga, La Coca, Ricky Martin. Oh, my God. Yeah. And then we got Glass Tiger. Don't forget me. Was that dedicated to me? Was it?
Do you know that song?
Hum it to me.
No, not now, but it's one I haven't heard for a long, long time. I'll see if you remember it because it's an old 80s track.
Yeah.
And it's not one of the better well-known ones, but great song. So,
well, you've got a little bit of Marvin Gaye coming on later. So stay tuned, guys. You're listening to Speakeasy at secklosounds.org here at the station. We've got Teresa and myself. And we've got a lovely empty studio and I'm quite enjoying the peace and tranquility.
It is quiet tonight. We have no guests coming in to join us tonight. So it's just me and you.
Just you and I.
Oh.
Bringing people and communities together on secklosounds.org.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right.
On top.
It's tricky. It's so tight. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky.
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 I met this little girly. Her hair was kind of curly. Went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave real early. Really sleazy. All they just say is please me. Or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy. It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time is tricky.
How is it, Dave?
It's tricky.
Tricky, tricky.
It's tricky to rock around.
Rock around.
That's right, on time is tricky.
Yeah.
Tricky, tricky, tricky. In New York, the people talk and try to make us rhyme. They really hawk, but we just walk because we have no time. Windows don't mean nothing, they know who's inside.
It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time is tricky.
How is it, D?
Tricky, 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 tricky.
It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time is tricky.
It's tricky,
tricky,
tricky, tricky,
huh. When I wake up, people take up mostly all of my time. I'm not singing, phone keep ringing, cause I make up a rhyme.
I'm not bragging, people nagging, cause they think I'm a star. Always tearing what I'm wearing, I think they're going too far.
A girl named Carol follows Daryl every gig we play. Then she dissed her and dismissed her, now she's shocking Jay.
I ain't lying, girls be crying, cause I'm on TV. They even bother my performer, cause he's down with me.
It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time is tricky.
How is that?
Tricky,
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 tricky.
It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time is tricky.
That took us a bit by surprise, didn't it?
It's tricky.
It's tricky indeed. There you go. You think we haven't seen each other for months because we say chat. Oops, we're supposed to be providing a radio show here.
We just have so much fun.
Keep our eye on the ball.
Do you know our topic of the day this week? After last week, with so many people sending in different emails, tweeting us and so on, we're going to carry on with the topic of the day from last week, which was dating. Now, the reason we're doing that is because it's a big thing. You know, everybody knows somebody that's dating. Everybody that wants to date, you know, is looking how to date and so on and so forth. So we're going to give you some tips on how to stay safe and that sort of thing. Not that we know anything because we're actually not single and dating. But you know what? It's always easy to forget those that are. And it's a difficult one. So dating should be fun, but it should also be safe.
Mm.
And, you know, there's many cases in recent years involving women who are harmed or even murdered by men that they go out with. So, you know, if you get bad vibes and things like that, it must be quite difficult.
We've had lots of females, and we'll try and get through as many as we can sort of later on in the show when we come back to the topic. But yeah, there is, it seems to be that, you know, especially with dating as it is nowadays, dating is, you know, it's a lot more, let's just say people are a lot more freer and easier, and one night stands seems to be quite prevalent now. And, you know, the thought of meeting someone out and a one night stand means you're going to end up back at their place, or they're going to end up back at yours, and that's quite an enclosed situation. And
well, I mean, early weeks, don't you remember, we were talking about how soon it was that people were handing their keys out.
Yes.
And, you know, it's really scary that it was 1 in 10 women or something, wasn't it, that they go out on dates, and by the seventh date they'd handed their key over to somebody to let themselves into their house. You know,
how well do you know someone after that small amount of time? I mean, you know, it could be that you could never really know someone, but after 7 weeks you couldn't possibly know enough about them to give them that sort of access into your life. And, you know, just...
Well, we've got stories to read out, which we'll be doing later on, so stay tuned. And obviously, if you've got anything you want to add, just let us know.
Mm-hmm. Yep. And, I want to... You cringed at the last track I played, didn't you?
Oh, tricky. And, you know...
It's tricky.
It's tricky. And I can remember the tune. I can remember the tune. I just didn't know the name of the band.
No.
You know, Teresa and I, for those that don't know, are sister-in-laws, and our choice of music is so different.
It's poles apart. And because I thought she was going to be gallivanting, I just went wild on the playlist. I could have been worse, actually. It could have been worse.
Lots of me time, is it? me.
Yes. But I think you'll approve of this one. This is another one that I haven't heard for a long time. And I heard it on the telly. I think it was on Top of the Pops 2 the other day. And loved it and thought, oh, gosh, I remember this. And it's one of those that you don't hear for years and you sort of forget about. Then all of a sudden you hear it again, and it really, really is a lovely song. So,
Monsters and Angels.
Monsters and Angels.
It's all in the title.
It is.
And it's the voice of the beehive.
Mm-hmm.